Multicam editing is a technique that allows you to switch between multiple camera angles in real time, giving your videos a professional and dynamic feel. Imagine editing footage of a live performance, interview, or even a cooking show. With multicam editing, you can effortlessly combine shots from different perspectives, capturing the best moments and creating a more engaging viewing experience. Now, you may be thinking why you should use multicam sequence, because it guarantees efficiency, creativity, and professionalism in your video. Now let's see how to set up your multicam edit. Start by importing all the video clips you want to use in your multicam edit. Drag and drop your video clips onto the timeline, placing each camera angle on a separate track. Now that your footage is imported and synced, it's time to create a multicam clip. Right-click on any of the selected clips and choose the Create Multi-Camera Clip option. You can choose how you want to sync your clips, audio, first marker, or auto. You can also enable proxy mode for smoother editing. Once you've configured the settings, click Create to generate your multicam clip. With your multicam clip ready, it's time for the fun part, editing. Here's how to switch between camera angles and create your final sequence. Play your multicam clip in the preview window. As the video plays, simply click on the camera angle you want to use in the preview window. CapCut will automatically switch to that angle. You can also use numeric keys like 1, 2, based on number of footages in multicam sequence.
And welcome back to Good Morning Little City. Smoothies. I love them, you love them, everybody loves smoothies. But do you ever get the feeling that you're not getting the most out of your smoothies? Well, we have a guest today here with us who's going to help us with that. Maria Smith, the owner.
To get the best results with multicam editing in CapCut, start by ensuring your cameras have the same settings for frame rate, shutter speed, and ISO. Use a clapboard or similar tool to help synchronize the footage later. Pay attention to how each camera angle is composed and choose shots that work well together. Don't overuse transitions, as they can be distracting. Lastly, if your subject makes a mistake, you can seamlessly switch to another camera angle to cover it up. If you enjoyed this tutorial and found it helpful, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more video editing tips and tricks. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more. Stay tuned for our next video, and until then, take care.